I'm a happy cat.
All right.
It was because of Aqua Tax. If you are the IRS,
don't worry. Dude, I don't care what this guy is talking about.
They can help you.
Whatever.
Now's the time.
Okay. It's like a party going on outside.
Alright, let's
see. Don't do what's
this color is perfect. I'm trying to add some nice bright colors into this piece. So, see. Also trying to do something different here with this painting video. Have a little bit of commentary. Whatever. I just finished mixing some nice colored pink. Just to add some more colors. It's gonna be very colorful, but I really wanted some nice, solid colors. So this is just like a mix between, I think I did some blue and red mixed together, a dash of white in there, and then makes this lovely tone, almost like a auburn color, like a little bit of like a hint of brown. Put a teeny bit of like a little bit of mixed green color in there, like this nice color green, which is just yellow and blue. It's pretty simple mix. Alright, I'm gonna dab around the corners because I'll make sure nothing seeps all the way through. So I'll try to do it light around there. A nice little line work. Bleed through, but because I have to go up this white section anyway, it's fine. But that does happen. So what you can do, you can use a piece of like wet piece of like napkin or tissue, whatever, and just wipe along the edges. Because with acrylic paint, it's gonna wipe right off anyway, so it's not too big of a problem. Another thing you can do is use like a little, what's it called? That's the Q-tip, actually. I have one. I'm gonna grab it. I just wet it. I don't care. You can see, and then you can just slide by like that. And then there you go. And then you can make it a nice clean line or whatever. So I'm a little harder on this side, but whatever. Again, I'm gonna go over this with white, and white is gonna cover all that paint anyway. If you ever mess up on a painting, you can start over with a nice, fresh, thick color or a white base. Yeah. Painter's tip. Alright, let's see. Now, I'm gonna add a same color here. Over a lot of like these colors that you already see, because I have to do a few coats. I always do a few coats of paint on every color. Use this nice pretty green. So throw this shit on there. It's my language. Oh, make sure this tapes down. Sometimes you can press it down too on the edges again if you need to. Or as you apply it. That's what I normally do. So hopefully don't go all the way through. I'm gonna put a nice thick coat so I don't have to go over this color again. So So I'll go over most of these colors on the ones, and then the other colors I already have down as my base colors. I'm gonna go over them again to make sure they're nice, thick, and solid, solid, solid colors. And I go all the way over the edges as well. Because this thing, from edge to edge, is gonna be, you know, painted. I like to do the borders and stuff. In my new collection, I'm working on my second collection of paintings, so this is going to be one. A little wave, it's like nice and brown. Just keep doing that, layer it on there. Just like the color blue, just think of waves. This little one. Space in between some of them. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm just gonna throw a bunch of friggin' red in there with a nice fiery kind of look with a nice little purple mix in there. Especially on the side part. Burn. I'm just gonna throw it in there. I'm just gonna throw it in. There's some black too. Some corner.